This is an RTV6 update, working for you.
Hello, I'm Rafael Sanchez with the latest headlines from RTV6. It could be 2 months before investigators determine the cause of death after the body of a one-year-old girl was found inside a vehicle. The Marion County Coroner's Office is identifying the child as Maria Guadalupe Sanchez. She was found unresponsive on Saturday in an SUV outside of an AutoZone on East Washington Street. A well-known name in racing is facing legal trouble. Police arrested two-time Indianapolis 500 winner Al Unser Jr. in Avon early Monday morning. He's accused of driving while intoxicated. Deputies say that Unser Jr. stumbled and fell down an embankment when officers were giving him commands and refused field sobriety tests. Now to a consumer warning. Duke Energy and IPL say there's a big rise in scammers pretending to be your utility company. They'll threaten to turn off your power within an hour if you don't pay them, and they'll often ask for the money via a prepaid credit card. Do not offer any of that information, and don't fall for this. Instead, call the utility's number listed on the website and report the scammer number immediately.
As far as the 7-day forecast, cool again Tuesday, but after that, the heat and humidity build through the end of the week into Memorial Day weekend. 74, your average high will be in the upper 80s at times. Very hot and humid. Highs around 88 on Carb Day. It should be dry. Chance for thunderstorms Legends Day and Race Day at about 40%. Temperatures in the mid 80s. Lots of cloud cover today, but no showers around. That changes, I think, in the morning tomorrow into the early afternoon to the west and north of Indianapolis. Wednesday in the 80s, 6 out of the next 7 days are there. 40% chance of thunderstorms, very humid at 86 Thursday, warmest day Friday, and that chance for weekend thunderstorms with highs in the mid 80s. Rafael?
Kevin, thank you. A big weekend indeed. For more weather and stories that you need to know, download the RTV6 mobile app. Thanks for joining us.